What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to make an Unturned server with Apex hosting. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. Unturned servers offer a wide variety of features to play with friends and other players, which can greatly improve your gameplay. It allows for custom add-ons, maps, commands, and more, but it doesn't come easy to set up. If you need a little bit of help on getting your Unturned server started, this guide is going to go over some of the basics. Head towards your Apex server panel and find the Game File section, and then open the drop-down menu by clicking on it and look up Unturned and select it. Confirm the changes and generate a new world, and then you can restart the server. The first installation of Unturned may take some time to fully get online, but it shouldn't take too long. Now that you have your Unturned server set up, you're going to want to start configuring it. First, to join your server, you're going to have to generate a server game token. Head to the server account management link down below to create a server game token for Unturned using this code. Create a memo to keep track, and then you can push create to generate the token. Copy the new token and head back to your Apex panel. Stop your server and enter the customizations tab on the left-hand side, and on the next page, find the server token section, paste your token, and return to the main panel and restart the server. Next, you'll want to scroll down to find the IP address port section and copy the numbers, and then you can launch Unturned from Steam and press play from the menu. Afterwards, choose connect and paste the IP address and port respectively, and if a server password is set, then you can put that in the password field. Once all that information is entered, you can press connect and then join when you see the server appear. Head towards Steam.io and enter the desired Steam account username. Once that loads, copy the Steam ID 64 value for later and head back to your server panel and press stop. In the top left corner, click config files and then locate the commands option. And on the next page, you're going to put owner and then the Steam ID 64 number. Make a new line for every account that you want to be an admin. And when you're done, you can click save at the top. And after that, you can restart the server. Head to your server panel and press stop and click the config files in the top left corner. Find and enter the commands section, and on a new blank line, use cheats enabled. Once that's done, click save at the top and restart the server. Here are a few of the important admin and cheat commands to use in-game. These are the most useful, but if you're looking for a full list, then you can check out our Unturned commands guide that will be linked down below. Head towards your server panel and press stop, and in the top left corner, click on config files, and on the next page, find commands and select it. Inside of that file, add a new line with map and then the map name, and then press save near the top and restart the server. As for map options, here is a list of maps to choose from to get you started. Here we're going over the automatic method for installing plugins, but you can review our manual guide instead, and that will be linked down below too. Enter towards the Open Mod plugin page and find the plugin that you want, and once that's found, press copy install command to the right of the plugin. Head towards your server panel and click console on the left-hand side, and then paste the command into the text box and press enter on your keyboard. Wait for the server to install your plugins, which should return the successfully installed message. Once that's done, you can restart the server or use Open Mod Reload in the console. Use Unturned's workshop page to locate the mod that you want from the search field or the categories. And when you find one, open its page and copy the ID from the URL. This is the number after the ID equal sign in the URL or from the mod's description down below. Next, click FTP file access near the top left from the main server panel, log in, and then head to the servers directory. Enter into your roles folder and then click edit on the workshop download config file. Find the file IDs list and in between the brackets, use enter on your keyboard. Input the mod's ID on each blank line and then separate them with a comma besides the last one. When you're done, press save at the top and restart the server to apply any of the changes. Hosting Unturned servers truly gives you many advantages over single player because of its ability to add plugins, mods, and unique configuration. Whether you only install add-ons or choose to use cheat commands, this allows you to build a customized experience for others to enjoy. Now that you know how to do it, you can start experimenting and finding things that work best for you, and you'll have the server of your dreams in no time. That's all for this one, and as always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.